Sydney Conn House. The Sydney Conn House is a four-story residential building in Telegraph Hill, San Francisco, California, designed by architect Richard Neutra in 1939. The building is Neutra's most famous house in San Francisco. The building's top floor is designed as a living room and bar, while its middle two floors hold bedrooms. The house notably features a number of south and east-facing balconies that affording views of the financial district and East Bay. In addition to the design of the house, the Conns commissioned Neutra to design furnishings. Most notable of the resulting designs was the camel table featuring legs that could kneel, lowering it to a coffee table height. The building was subdivided into two smaller units by a later owner, yet has since been reunified into one house. The house is near 42 Calhoun Terrace, where Diego Rivera and Frida Kahlo lived briefly in 1940. == References